Charles M. calls Jim J. into the room. They're both Mormon LDS, Latter-day Saint missionaries. And Jim J. says, "Where'd you dig him up?" And Charlie says, "Oh, the Mideast. I thought we could use some fresh blood at the top of our fraud of faith." And Jim J. says, "But he's just a skeleton." "I know, but he does look more lifelike than Russell Nelson, the current false prophet. And what's that in his hand?" "It's a gold coin." "Oh, my dad! They have dug up Judas. And as they try to take that gold coin out, the devil puts flesh on that new false prophet."